mode initiated. Watch it, Walker. Come back soon, Walker. Good luck out there.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Thank you.
Nothing that bad. The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
Fine work. The Coalition will take back control. Trade will flourish, and stability will reign. Yeah, and that will provide you with some valuable services, I'm sure you know. Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Destination activating.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Favor shines upon you, O Unwanted.
We're here, sport. Standby mode initiated.
Hey, Willie? I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Thank you.
Systems activating. Activating.
Find this Dr. Kvasir.
Your guess is as good as mine. You should head to Swamp City, Lagooney, and poke around.
Gotcha. Heading there now.
Destination reached.
Lagooney. Swamp City. Let's see if I can find anything about Dr. Kvasir here.
Ranger. Haven't seen a ranger. We fought back to back, your kind and mine. Back in the war. Name's Mo Rummy. I'm just an old vet who keeps an eye out for the people of Lagooney. Been living here a good long time now, and I know just about everyone.
Do you know anything about a Dr. Kvasir? Scientist, real old?
Haven't heard that name since just after the war. He moved into the deep Sekreto, and then went completely off the radar. Nobody's seen him since.
Anything else you can tell me?
Well, the area around his base is usually awful quiet, on account of the heavy old security. But lately, there's been a whole lot of noise coming from that part of the wetland.
Okay, I'm gonna check it out.
walking.
Good luck out there. Activating.
Thank you.
destination reached. Standby mode initiated. Destination reached. Activating. You initiated.
You! It's you!
I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue. Modified for use in ecopod fortification. Right, no? Then you must be... Yes! Second generation archivist. How fascinating.
Vineland, yeah. I'm pretty much what's left of it. I gotta head out.
Welcome, Rangers. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original archist, pre-Apophis. They said he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point. But I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes. My lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
Makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind, Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents, such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina Prowley took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bengros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions? I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can. Better computing power. But alas, my lab is old and dying. Only the elusive Eco-15 still in orbit. Could provide the computing power to speed up this process.
The ecopod still in orbit? Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. Remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it, to siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, right?
Yes.
There's a big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Thank you.
another bandit pit stop. Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that will be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Restored. Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. I'm back, Walker. And feeling good. Back soon, Walker. Destination reached. Standby mode initiated.
Doctor, I made it to the Space Center. It's in ruins and, like you said, overrun by thugs.
It should pose no problem to me. As for it, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it almost. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes. Even for me. I am just about to break on through.
I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the ecopod mission control is on the third floor.
Unauthorized personnel. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for ECO 15. Still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning ecopod recall. Thank you, Madam President. May you bring about a new beginning. The ecopod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Activate it. I will handle the rest.
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. This better work. Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest. That big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic. The Dagger project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Just like the doc said, authority mutants shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah.
goons are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
So swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger.
Yes, indeed. With this setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other feats of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Sounds good to me.
Activating. We're here, Spore. Good luck out there. Activating. Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Destination reached. Good luck out there. sequence activating. We're here, Spore. Come back soon, Walker.
Thank you.
activating.
Another authority sentry.
Good luck out there. Destination reached.
The sentry tower is out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can.
Systems activating.
Lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's arc tech, right?
Ah, that signal, young walker. The signal of, how do you say, pay dirt. Yes, pay dirt. It is old arc technology, sealed inside an arc, previously untampered. Very rare. Most are already ransacked or looted. We should make this top priority now.
Integrity.
Not available.
initiated.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles. Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected. Defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat, it will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt.
You must try again.
That arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Excellent. You are proving to live up to your potential. Just that you familiarize yourself with the new functionality and I will analyze it later, yes? The invention was lost to us for a long time.
Systems activating. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
an arc. Jackpot.